Welcome to Control Desk, handling the hierarchy array. You can find the hierarchy array in the instrument selector. Drag the hierarchy array from the instrument selector to an empty layout. On the tab bar of the hierarchy array, click plus. In the properties control bar, go to select a tab and click the rows browse button. In the rows dialog, select header row and click add. Select the new header row and click the cells browse button. In the cells dialog, select multistate LED from the list and click add. Close the cells and rows dialogs. You can now connect an appropriate variable to the multistate LED cell. Variables from the CalDemo variable description are used to illustrate the following steps. Drag the signal form variable from the variables control bar to the multistate LED cell to connect the variable to the cell. To view the states representing the signal forms, select the multistate LED cell. Go to selected cell in the properties control bar and click the states browse button. The connected signal form variable has a verbal conversion. Control Desk automatically derives the LED states from the converted values of the verbal conversion table. Close the dialog. In the properties control bar, go to selected row and click the rows browse button. In the rows dialog, select row from the list and click add. Select the new row in the list and click the browse button of the cells property. In the cells dialog, select alphanumeric input from the list and click add twice. The new cells are now displayed in the hierarchy array. You can add more cells according to your requirements. To add another cell, select a cell type from the list and click add. Close the cells and rows dialogs. You configure the hierarchy array by creating a tab with a new hierarchy level. You added a header row and a subordinate row of cells with variable connections.
DSpace, your partner in simulation and validation.